Michael Dudikoff had no martial arts training before American Ninja filming began. Director Sam Furstenberg auditioned 2,000 actors and narrowed it down to 200. While Michael Dudikoff had no martial arts training, he had the look Canon Films wanted.